mouth ulcers. Extremely uncomfortable and painful. Makes it difficult to eat, brush, or even talk properly. Hi, I'm Dr. Mitali Behel, an odontist and cosmetic dentist, and I'm here with the most requested dental topic, mouth ulcers. In this video, I'm going to talk about why do we get mouth ulcers? What are the home remedies for these ulcers? How long do they take to heal? Why do they reoccur? Are mouth ulcers cancerous? If you like my content, do subscribe to my YouTube channel, Dentistry for You. I write content and make videos on oral health, doing in-depth research on these topics for you all. Mouth ulcers are so common. Your parents, grandparents, sibling, you yourself, anybody can get them. And at that time, we all end up Googling its treatment and try our own remedies at home. That is why I say in all my videos that after you understand the topic, share this knowledge with your loved ones. This way, we are creating a chain of oral health awareness. With the right knowledge, you can eradicate ulcers quickly and prevent them from flaring up. Mouth ulcers are painful sores that occurs on your inner lip, gums, tongue, roof of the mouth or throat. It occurs due to any injury or trauma, like accidentally biting your cheek or your tongue, burns while eating a slice of hot pizza, sipping a hot coffee, injury while brushing, constant rubbing against sharp or broken tooth, sharp edges of a denture, injury from heated instrument during a dental procedure, irritation from a toothpaste or a mouthwash. All of these can pop up an ulcer in your mouth. But sometimes ulcers happen without any injury or trauma in your mouth. You wake up in the morning and suddenly feel a burning sensation at a point in your mouth, which slowly grows into a red spot or a bump, and soon it grows into a painful ulcer. This form of ulcer is called aphthous ulcer, also known as canker sores. These ulcers have a tendency to reoccur, sometimes 3 to 4 times in a year. But why does this happen? Aphthous ulcers occurs due to an attack in your mouth by your own immune system, the most common cause being stress or anxiety. You will notice them especially during school or college exams. Hormonal changes in women menstruating or during pregnancy, if you're eating too many citrus fruits and spicy food. Genetic factors, if your parents have a tendency of aphthous ulcers, you have a 90% chance of developing them too. Chewing tobacco, or when you quit smoking suddenly, you tend to develop ulcers. Food hypersensitivity, foods like excessive chocolate, peanuts, coffee, almonds, allergy from SLS, that is sodium lauryl sulfate. This is a compound found in toothpaste which has a potential cause for canker sores. Nutritional deficiency like vitamin B12 or iron deficiency. All of these have the potential to develop ulcers in your mouth. These ulcers are not contagious. You won't get them by sharing food or kissing. So, how do we treat these mouth ulcers? Mouth ulcers that occur due to trauma and minor aphthous ulcers are usually harmless and resolve by themselves within 10 to 14 days. If they are extremely painful and you want relief, try home remedies first. Number 1. Avoid spicy and sour foods until your ulcers heal. Number 2. Drink plenty of fluids and stay hydrated. Number 3. Rinse your mouth with warm, salted water 2 to 3 times in a day. Number 4. Try licorice, also known as muleti in Hindi. Add powder in warm water and swish it in your mouth and then spit it out. Continue this morning and evening for a week. Number 5. Drink chamomile tea 2 to 3 cups in a day. Number 6. Apply coconut oil on ulcers. You can do oil pulling as well. Watch my video on oil pulling to know more about it. Link is in the description below. Number 7. Apply honey on ulcers. Number 8. Aloe vera juice. Take 1 to 3 tablespoons of aloe vera juice, swish it in your mouth and drink it 2 to 3 times in a day. Number 9. Take vitamin B complex. Number 10. Try any herbal toothpaste instead of toothpaste containing sodium lauryl sulfate. You can also buy some over-the-counter medications available at your local pharmacy. At the pharmacy, the best option is to buy a gel or a cream containing benzocaine, like Ora Gel Mouth Sore Gel, Anbesol, Ora Sore Mouth Gel, Smile Mouth Ulcer, Mucopain Gel. You can also buy Milk of Magnesia. Take a cotton and dab Milk of Magnesia on your ulcer. In case of excessive pain, you can also take a painkiller like ibuprofen. Use chlorhexidine mouthwash, alcohol-free, twice daily. Chlorhexidine is an antiseptic which helps to heal your ulcers faster. But chlorhexidine mouthwash causes brown staining of your teeth. Use it only for 2 weeks. If following all of these remedies, the symptoms of mouth ulcers do not resolve for 3 to 4 weeks, visit your dentist. Your dentist might advise you a blood test to investigate any nutritional deficiency and systemic conditions, or perform biopsy in the later stage. He might also prescribe you some medications, the best one being dexamucobase. Sometimes dentists also perform laser therapy to reduce pain, discomfort, and stimulate healing of your ulcers. But are these mouth ulcers cancerous? Look, the most common symptom of mouth cancer is mouth ulcers that do not heal within several months, persistent lumps in your mouth and in your neck region that do not go away within months or years. You will see mouth cancers as a mix of red or white patches which may be rough, hard, and not easy to scrape off. Mouth cancer is often linked to heavy drinking or tobacco use. If you have any questions regarding mouth ulcers, feel free to comment below. Also, let me know which dental topic do you want me to make more videos on. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Wishing everyone a super duper happy new year's. 2020 was different, but 2021, we are coming with a bang. So eat cake, drink wine, but don't forget to brush, floss and rinse. See you all in 2021, only at Dentistry for You.